Does Washington even care? The cost of gas, medicine, food is exploding. Well, some don't care. Congressional candidate Pete Olson supports a 23% sales tax on every retail purchase. Pete Olson wants middle-class families to pay 23% more on nearly everything. It would increase the cost of gas almost a dollar per gallon. Pete Olson's been in Washington too long. He's forgotten the Texas middle class. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.